Hey guys, what's up? So this is my reaction to the Revenant trailer.
I ain't afraid to die anymore. I've done it already.
Now, this apparently used to be a book that came out a long time ago. This book is about a group of bear hunters that go out in the wilderness and end up running into a tribe of natives, which, as you see in the trailer, have a big battle with. Now, I really loved the way they set up this trailer, where Leonardo DiCaprio is breathing through the whole thing, and it's sort of part of the beat of the trailer. I thought that was really neat. I liked the grittiness of it and just those guys being out in like the 1800s and surviving in that forest. I thought it was really cool with the battle scenes with the natives and the action that they showed so far. I do have an issue with how they're going to present the natives themselves in this movie. Because in this trailer, the natives are being portrayed as the bad guys. I don't know what other people think, but for me, it seems to me that the natives are attacking these bear hunters, and it's these bear hunters surviving this native attack. Now, we all know, at least those of us that are educated, about how the natives were treated in the past, the history, and that is that the native people have been murdered, raped, terrorized, and their entire culture has been destroyed by Europeans or early North Americans. I really hope that they don't portray the natives as the stereotypical bad guys as they used to, because back in the day, they would portray them as the bad guys in movies and in TV to discredit them. And of course, we know back then they were treated very poorly, just that they were basically treated like they were worthless, even though this was native land and we stole that land from them. The atrocities that we put on those people has been absolutely atrocious. Thank God that they have a lot of healing practices in place right now in the native community. People can go to cultural centers and participate in religious practices and healing practices to get back to their culture and to learn about their culture and their language, to appreciate the accomplishments of their people. So I'm really curious about how they're going to treat the natives in this movie. I haven't read the book, so I'm not sure how that turns out. But based on seeing this trailer, I think it looks pretty cool. I just had that one concern about how they're going to portray the natives. So what do you think? Did you think that the natives were being portrayed as the bad guys in this trailer? Do you have any concerns about how they'll be portrayed in the movie? Let me know in the comments below. If you like this video, like, share, and subscribe. And make sure you check out some more of my videos. Peace.